All right. Oh yeah, I was in the middle of this. I think I looked at this already. Yeah. We saw this already. And let me see if this works the way I think it does. I should be... yeah. We have a nice clear run back to the statue, so I might as well go heal. Kind of an interesting thing about the design of this area. There's the one statue, and fights are hard, but it's built in such a way that after every fight you get a clear run back to the statue with nothing in the way so you can get back to where you were. Oh wait, that was pointless. There's a statue over here. Let me just double check. Have I... oh yeah, I remember. I looked down here and decided I didn't want to do this fight because it was so late. Hi, buddy. You know what? Use this to set up. And we'll set this guy up for Creeping Cold on the next turn. For just a moment, I want to do one more little check. Yeah, volume is okay. In fact, it's a little too loud, so I'll turn it down a little. Well, this should be fun. I could do a one guy combo with this. Just one, two. Three, and that sets up the chain. Okay. See, she can use the heal. Actually, you know what? Have him drop a quick fix instead. Oh, never got to cover my bird. Right. You know what? I can combo this. You know what? Just to be safe. Okay, this is good. That's interesting. There was a second fight back here. You know what? Let's just go ahead and do the chain. Especially since it turns out Bravado and 2 Victory do in fact stack. Okay, I can start off a second chain if I wanted to. We'll just give this guy all the dots. Yeah, he'll probably die from that. There we go. Okay, let's soften this guy up for a potential brain freeze on the next turn. I'd say focus to get the damage up. Brain freeze should take them both out. And let's drop a poison on him for good measure. Yeah, okay, we can combo this. Start with a barrier. The creeping cold. I mean, this might be enough to finish it. Nope, yeah, that works. What's down here, anyway? Chests. Okay. Ooh. Okay, let's look at our decks real quick. Regeneration sounds nice. Mm-hmm. Wait. Not this, I wanna... Not sure how much regeneration is. A slight damage to all allies. I don't generally like mucking with self-damaging abilities. Everything worth is it? Well, I'm keeping it like this because it synergizes well with Super Soaker. Is there anything I'd want to... Like, I want to keep Quick Fix because it's the same cost to use and it also gets rid of debuffs, where this is just HP regen. You know what, because I don't get much use out of it otherwise. Let's swap this let's try swapping these steam punches for shields up. Especially since we're dealing with a lot of defense debuffs in here. Do I really only have the one brain freeze? Yeah, it looks like I only have the one brain freeze. Okay. Now we should be able to get up out of here. Go forward and... You got kind of banged up. We'll heal. We're going forward so I don't have to worry about the respawns behind me. Oops, wrong button. Possible. How did you losers get all the way here? Don't think I'll give up this precious keychain so easily. Having cornered the cloaked keynapper, our hero's psyched up for a fight. You really thought I'd let myself get aired in my own den? Come here, puppy. Now that's a good pup. He's a biggin'. Okay, so... Thinking what you want to do is... Two creeping colds could be fun. Let's start building up for that. Also, this boss theme is still amazing. Oh god, he can cause a lacerate. Yeah, I can take. I'm still fresh. I can do a little damage now. I can heal later. Or. Let's hold that off a moment, because what I can do is two shots of creeping cold and to electrolyze for a chain. With the bonus that it's hitting everyone for the most part. Okay, Quick Fix is going to be obscenely useful in this fight. Because that's lacerate and poison. In fact... Let's get it off ourselves. Poison the other guy. And let's save all this. I can have Armilly do a chain on the next turn. Okay, best not to have him do too much then. It's also building up plenty of steam. No point in going after him until that goes the hell away. Actually, no. Actually, wait. This first. Try to heal some of the damage, then we drop the bomb. Okay, so chain cards can... better hope I draw some quick fixes in soon. Okay, lacerate wears off pretty quick, but... Wait, I forgot who I said to. Quick fix her to make it go away. Shields up on him, he could use it. Soak, that'll start the chain up. And I made him weak to it. That's good. Okay. Do a hero. We'll give him a chain for some big damage. Oh god, he's got a huge buff now on an attack. Oh my god! Oh dear. Get him out of barrier, he's gonna need it. How's it? Yeah, I don't want to play anything else because I'll just take a ton of damage from Lacerate. Well, was it bleeding and calling it? Yeah, we're probably about to lose this. That enraged is probably because we took his buddy out. Okay, this is good. We've got... Wait. Now all these cards are useless, so let's start shuffling them. Keep shuffling. I'd rather not run one of those right now. Don't want to play more cards right now. Yes. Oh, right, I could have played one because I was about to get rid of that status effect. I are dumb. Let's shuffle these out of the way. Yeah, we're dead. We are very dead. And that's the end of it. Statue, try that again. Let's just skip this. We went through it all already. Small change in plans, big guy dies first. Okay. Need to get rid of that. And actually, wait, not yet. We can do something else. Because we really need to be doing a lot of damage here. Have him chain. Okay, that's getting somewhere. So let's do a little bit of digging. See if I can get a... Okay, that's good. I was hoping for quick fix. Oh well. And I'll take a little damage just to get rid of my defense debuff. It's probably better in the long run. There's what we needed. Quick fix will make those debuffs go away. Chains a good amount of damage. That's the annoying part. He is constantly regenerating. There we go. You know what? Start a chain. Okay, that's good. Okay, quick fix. Shields up. Poison. That gets that poison off the board. Keep poisoning that guy. Oh, hey, they're both paralyzed. Okay. For now, we just avoid using her moves so that she can recover from bleeding. You know what? Let's dig a little. No quick fix. Oh well. Defense buffs are good. If they tries that screech move again, the two should roughly cancel out. Okay, she's good now, so... Let's just pile on the damage, get a chain going. God, these guys are annoying. Okay, cure you of it. Drop some poison. And drop to victory. Next turn, I can hopefully have him chain. Is good. I might want to see if I can rebuild her for more, Ooh, okay. This might be enough to bring him down. That would be insanely useful if that was the case. Not quite enough to do it, but he's close. All right. Okay, we brought the big guy down. And he doesn't enrage. You know what? We can get a chain going. Let's do that. I think we got a chance at beating this now. Helps that he likes to use a lot of turns each turn, which means Lacerate really piles on extra damage. Okay, that's one down. She'll have to take a little damage, but she's still got a good bit of health left. Meanwhile, he'll fix himself up. Okay. Mana barrier. Shields up. We'll let this stuff go for now. Actually, let's swap the Super Soaker. Okay. Maybe do his turn to make sure it's going to be Mana Barrier. Mana Barrier. Shields up. And then next turn, I'm good for a damage chain. Okay. Beat him up with a chain. Cycle some of these. Nothing, huh? Okay. On a barrier. Creeping cold, and I'll risk some damage to reapply the poison. We've got him very close. Ooh, he's not going to last this next turn. Actually, wait. Quick fix. Defenses. And this won't do anything, but I don't want to take damage from bleeding right now. Oh, it hit. Whew, all that running around just to get that keychain. Having vanquished the tot-sized terror and his pup, our heroes return to the cage triumphantly with prize in hand. Just... don't start rhyming, okay? After a captivating meeting, our budding liberators proceeded on the quest to free the guild heroes.
Chapter 5. To the rescue.
Found the key, Sir Oryk. Terrific. All this sitting around is bad for my joints. I'll reiterate that this is a bad idea. We still know nothing about this guy. Copernica, I know everything about this guy. The book is very detailed. Yes, well, as much as I enjoy reminiscing about the Age of Heroes, would you mind? Oh, yes, of course. Sorry, let's see here. Ah, that's much better. Well, I've got a question. What was Gilgamesh like? I bet he was real smart and brave and... Listen, friends, I'm very grateful they let me out. So on. However, I cannot stand around all day. I have rather pressing matters to attend to. Ta-ta. Well, I still say that guy's suspicious as hell. Come on, give him a break. Who knows how long he sat in that cage? That's another thing. We still don't know why he was in there in the first place. Doesn't matter. We got the keychain. Let's just get this over with so we can all go home. You're right. So the cave is just through the arch to the north. Let's hope one of these keys does the trick. No, we're not quite... Yeah. Got some stuff to break. Looks like this gate is connected to a spring mechanism. Meaning we can probably find a lever that operates it somewhere around here. Our heroes were determined to overcome the unyielding iron hurdle put in their path. Probably. Oh, hey, shop. Huh? How in the world did the wagon get in here? That's actually a good question. How'd the wagon get down here? Well, it involved a stepladder and a pair of high heels. Anyway, it wasn't easy. What? So, we got cards to make. Oh, hey, this could be neat. Physical immunity and it's a freebie. Maybe I'll swap shields up for that one. I don't know. I mean, I could see if I can get Abs of Steel and Provoke. Oh, I have like no gold right now. Okay. Don't want to sell weapons in case anything in case I need it for whatever reason. So, let's see. Let's do some deck editing. Okay, so there's only one Abs of Steel, so maybe get rid of a Shields Up for Abs of Steel, and... Get rid of a Shields Up and a Poison for both physical for both provokes. It only taunts one foe, but this can lead to shenanigans. We'll see how it works out. Can always change it back later if I don't like how it works. Oh, that just screams secret room. But I can't do anything with it. That's weird. Whoops. I'm getting bad at this again. Let's start with just generating some steam. Hi, Fritz. Excuse me, I'm gonna go reach over and pet my cat. There you go, Fritz. There you go. There you go. Darkness works. Area up, boost magic, start doing damage. Perfect. Wait, fix first. This will hit harder because I just lowered his resistance to it. Hey, don't claw off my chair, would ya? Really, no. Best bet would be bravado to boost damage. Quick fix. And heroic strike should hopefully knock him over. There we go, just enough to do the deed. Hey, don't climb on my desk, okay? Look, I love you, but you can't really, like, be in front of me while I'm trying to stream, okay? Okay, oh, okay. Please excuse the delay. I am now petting a cat again. Hi. Hello. I know. You want to be buttons. Hi. Could you take your front paws off my desk, please? Here, let me get the box from the headphones out of the way so you can better curl up on my bed. There you go. I don't know if you can hear that. He is meowing. He has a very quiet meow. In fact, let me try something. Oh, Fritz. Wanna say hi to the internet? He is rubbing his nose against my microphone. Don't think that picked up anything. Oh well. Yes, I love you too. Actually, yeah, if I do it this... Oh, okay, yeah. That needs to die before it explodes. They all have a thunder weakness. Spiffy. Okay, now we just pile on the damage. Because we do not want this thing to explode. That's bad. Climb on the desk, please. You are weirdly insistent tonight. This will have to do it. No. How many times do I have to tell you? No climbing on the desk. Seriously. Come on. Stay off the desk. Or at least hold still a moment so I can get a cute picture to share for later. Get, come on, look this way. Fritz, look over here. Fritz, come on. Also, yes, the cat's name is Fritz. I do not know what the people who named him were thinking. Fritz, look this way, please. Oop. Okay. I'll try to remember to post that one to Twitter later. Okay, I'm gonna put you on the internet. You happy now? Sure. Let's spend a turn getting him back up. Now here's a question. If I'm only casting buffs on myself, what's Water Jet going to actually target? Okay, probably just the last thing I hit then. If that's the case, I should hit the other one with electricity, because this should take him out on its own. There we go. Actually, you know what? If I do... No, it wouldn't work anyway. Well, this will set things up for next turn. Might actually be enough to. Not quite enough to. Oh, it is! We're done. What's this? These scrolls bear the insignia of the Alchemy College Library. Maybe the Void Goons are trying to catch up on a little light reading? Enchantments and level 4 conjuring, an advanced guide to spellbinding modifications. Maybe not so light. Pages are all marked R, which means they're from the library's restricted section. Not meant to even leave college grounds. Think someone smuggled them out from the Alchemy College? Regardless of how they ended up here, it's a clear violation of college regulations. Nah, nothing I could do with it. Alright, I bet that opened the gate. I think we'll land pretty near the gate if we jump down here. But I want to go around and see if I can get to that chest first. Oh hey, there's one here too. Nice. Okay, I seem to work best with the cheaper cards. Though I might try to build around using one or two really expensive ones. You know what? Let's have a little fun. Well, that's kind of a... Oh, that's interesting. Actually, you know what? Iron Hero. Right into a really big attack. That was a lot of damage. Let's get a chain going. Nice. Okay, he doesn't get to act again. And this should be a lot of damage. Knock that one guy out. Back, which is nice. Soaker to Iridium for the next one, and you know what? Put in Provoke. He might just be dead after this anyway. Oh yeah. Hi. There we go. Actually, Brave Buster, try to push that one guy over the edge. Whew. I have to excuse me if I'm even less chatty than normal tonight. It's been a bit of a weird one. Just oddly tired, and I don't know why. Thank you. we go. That's that one guy off the board. Yeah, okay, let's see if that's enough. Not quite. Oop, it was. This'll do some damage. Okay, the poison will probably kill him at the end of this turn. Okay, you're not getting past this. Go ahead. Go for getting rid of little guy first, since he can lower defenses. That way. Yeah, because this will take him down. Okay, that sucked. And actually, let's go ahead and see if we can cycle out a third card. That'll do. For a good chunk of damage. Thank God mana barrier caught that. Oh, this is good. big damage chain, and it's on something he's weak to at the moment. That helps. Actually, in this case, you want to go 1. Yeah, this should finish things. That's better strength and magic. Okay. Oh, I was right to walk past it. There was a chest. I didn't see what I just got. I think it was just an item. Ah, I see now. You know, just out of idle curiosity, can we craft anything right now? All helpful effects removed. Sure, why not? And we could take Tinker. So these two are basically caught up on cards for a moment. And we don't actually know where the statue is, so going through all that might have been a dumb idea. Wait, I think I'm confused and going the wrong way. The rescue party carried on relentlessly through the dank, dark dungeon. I bet, or at least I'm really hoping, there's a... Dude, seriously? What are you doing here, and how did you end up in yet another cage? Is this some kind of fetish? Would you believe it's a form of meditation? Whatever floats your boat. Well, seeing that you have assisted me twice now and shown yourselves competent enough, I think I'll join your quest, if I may. If you may, this is so cool, we have a real hero on our team. Let's see how useful he is and if he can avoid getting caught in cages for more than an hour. There's no stopping us now. Oh, right, we have the keys from last time, so that's nice. Orc, a retired legend who sits comfortably in the periphery of heroic deeds, returning to the life of adventure once again. Lend a skillful blade to those proving themselves worthy. Expression lies hidden behind an assortment of ornate masks. And our ally has joined your party, however only 3 heroes can fight in battle at any time. And change which heroes should fight with the active party option in the pause menu. An active hero still receives a portion of experience points gained from battle. So I'll probably want to juggle them a bit to try to keep levels fairly even. Oh, he has a group heal. Now this is interesting. This seems to be based on... Okay, it hits two additional time for each. And I'm mostly based on cheaper cards, so... I'm thinking... Actually, wait, that was a bad idea. Or, wait, let me check something again. And go back to the two poisons and let me think. I'm getting an idea. Swap the shingles for Searing Lash. We're fusing very little cards that need steam and a lot that generate them, which I'm going to use to power this guy because he is very steam dependent. In fact... Oh, he only has a three, so he needs one more. Okay. We're gonna see what this does. I have no idea if I'm doing a very good idea or a profoundly stupid one. We'll find out. There are two separate cords operating the mechanism. So we're looking for at least two levers to get it open. Huh. Once per battle, generate two additional steam. Interesting. Yes, we seriously need to be healed. Hi. Orc's Mask. Some of Orc's cards can change which mask he's wearing. Each mask confers a unique bonus and lasts until Orc changes to a different mask. Even when changing mask, the previous mask effect stays around until the end of the turn, so you can double up on bonuses by changing frequently. This should be interesting. Actually, better idea. It's probably resistant to fire, but... Potentially paralyzing it would be a boon right now. Oh, he did not fire resistant at all. Shields up. Get another chain. Oh, paralyzes some handy stuff. Wonder if there's a way to get it outside of chain. Same thing for bleeding. Thank you. You know what? Go ahead and do that. That chain should be enough to finish things. If I'm mistaken, those guys can heal. And we don't want that, so... This... Oh my god, that's 14 hits! This guy is dead! Though they both have counter stance. How annoying. So instead, I'll play a little defensive to let that wear off. My god! And he actually survived that. Thank god that doesn't stack. Oh, well, that's annoying. Okay, let's get rid of that guy because he was ready to do something nasty. He's still a touch angry. Unfortunate. Still decent damage. Oh! Back in combo, apparently. Let me check. What is... It heals additionally if I... Okay, so the two of them together are good for if I want to be a bit more defensive. Can I see what the mask bonus is? I haven't seen that yet. Oh, wait, it's over here. Wait. Okay, so the mask is he heals for a bit of his damage whenever he takes... Heals a bit whenever he takes damage. What's this one then? And this is 30% critical hits when he wants to work. Okay, when I get one. I think you're safe to hit right now. Okay. And the healing's based on his max health, so if I have ways of negating damage, I can get so he heals more than the damage he takes, which is nuts. Wait. You. And we'll do a barrier for the sake of building up more. So I think I have enough to do his chain right now, so I could do... Nope, I don't. Oh wait, I could do one, two, because this still works with no steam whatsoever. Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, that's kind of terrifying. And since he switched, he still gets the crits on his crits despite changing the mat. Asks. Right. I cannot words right now. I wonder how many. Actually, easy way to check. I mean, maybe there's at least one more person we find. I don't know. I know this isn't the huge game. That's why I've been doing it Fridays. Actually, in this case, you'd want to go one, two, three. It's not a hideous amount of damage he takes from it. You know, it occurred to me, if I swapped Galeo or Copernica out for Millie so I can use her attack boost on him, oh, that could get terrifying. Go ahead and patch everyone up real quick. Actually, now I think about it, I should double check his deck, because he has a good group heal. I want to keep quick picks for dealing with some damage over time stuff, but I could probably get rid of things like shields up and the like right now. Yeah, let's go all in on the combo here. Yeah, that's the end of it. Documents. Alchemy earning the trust of a dragon. Alchemically earning the trust of a dragon. Tame, train, turn up the heat. This is more far-reaching than those other scrolls we found. Only the college teachers will have had access to material on this high level. Well, I guess double R for really restricted? You suspect a rot amongst the teachers at the faculty? Fox in the hen house? Says the actual fox. I don't know what to think. This is also unexpected. You can imagine that the college's knowledge would be used for the benefit of an evil army. Better hurry and find the guild heroes. Okay, that has to go into my deck. That is... yes. Oops. So what would I want to get rid of? I guess what we can do is... You know what? Swap the brain freeze for it. Everyone's basically generating steam for either quick fixes or letting him do his thing. Which is great because it means Cyclone Slash is really powerful and swapping masks multiple times in a turn, not that hard to pull off right now. Hi. Let's go ahead and start a chain up. Why not? We'll do a chain on him. Neat. You know what? Actually, let's see if we can save up. Yes, I am plotting something stupid. Oh, that's annoying. I only get that one move. Okay, then. We don't need both of these up, so let's cycle one of them. That'll do. Okay, now to do something vaguely horrifying. Here, have all 22-22. Oh, this is going to be hilarious. I don't think we need two of these, so let's cycle one and that'll do. I just got an achievement for basically doing that. Two of them, actually. All right, let's see if we can patch you up a little. Throw a barrier on, then shock him. The barrier should catch the counterattack for me. Keep generating steam. He's already poisoned, so there's not much point to it. And we'll heal everyone a bit for good measure. There we go. One down, one to go. This is just a supply room. That sounds nifty. I'm still... Actually, you know what? If it's... Yeah. You might as well top off, because you're not going where anything's respawning. Okay. This'll get him close. It's probably enough that the poison will do him in if this doesn't. Though it was enough. You know what? We can actually chain this. Yeah, we can get a chain going. Nice. I suspect I can heal him and just fire off enough attacks to finish this. Though I healed the wrong person, it should have been Galileo himself. Oh well, he had very little damage. It's not a big problem. Okay, that seems to lead off somewhere. What about up here? This goes nowhere. Probably just a dude guard. Yeah. Just a dude guarding a chest. Let's have it. Case. You can do a chain. And possibly paralyze one or two people on the way through while we're at it. Useful. Oh, that's good. Okay. Oh, that's never going to get old. Start generating steam again. Bricks, leave the bird alone. He's covered. He's trying to sleep in there. Knock it off. Excuse me a moment. Ahem. You stay there. I just moved them back to my bed. I need to do one, two, and then this should finish it. With everyone healed, or at least nearly fully healed. Nope. Didn't kill him, but he was paralyzed, so it's about the same thing in the end. Okay, now we go this way. Okay, start with a lot of steam generation. Oh, one of them got berserked. How annoying. Actually, yeah, steam punch in case he somehow survives with a little bit of health left. Nope, that took him out. Let's patch everyone up. And they should finish things. Oops. Well, poison finishes it. Not sure we'll go for the chain on this. Oh wait, we can't. Okay. It was demon quick fix. Yeah, because we gotta keep the damage up. That thing's ready to go. Or not, he's gone. That's annoying. Could you stop being berserk? It's a bit of a problem. Actually, wait, gotta heal first, and Cyclone, and then this will help get back some of the steam. That's going to be fun if I can pull it off on a boss. Yeah. This is probably the end of it. And I should have mana barriered first so he can catch that counter. Oh well. So here's your lever. There's two. Let's get back to the gate. And because, no, wait, we're there already. We gotta go further back. I was gonna say, I can heal up at the statue because why not? I'm not going through anywhere where the response would matter. Open sesame. I can almost smell my guild membership card. Found them. After searching high and low, our brave gang finally found the kidnapped heroes. Overwhelmed by the situation, and the guildmaster gazed upon them and wait a minute, I can't see Guildmaster Gaines anywhere. They arranged us in different cells. Hey! Aren't you that crazy peasant who tried to crash our Christmas party at the guild club? Me and my parents were delivering fruit. I just wanted to say hello to the guildmaster and ask him if he got my latest application. Now we have some official heroes on our side, so any heroes won't be a problem. I don't know what you're calling your little get-together, but to stage an official rescue mission, we'd have to fill out Form 13-37. And those documents are back at the guild club next to the chocolate fountain. So you see, we need to get back there. Right, I'm sorry. Excuse me. They sure left in a hurry. So much for bravery and all that stuff. Guildmaster Gaines and the others are still trapped. We need to press on. Admirable. Excuse me, I need a drink. I have not had any water since this stream started. Having liberated some of the guild heroes, our former trio probes deeper into the cave to find Guildmaster Gaines.
Chapter 6. Canary in a Coal Mine.
So we're going to want to look into... You're the one that needs new. Grants one ally a 45% increased chance for their attacks to be critical hits. Spiffy. Ooh, this is good. This is the other status cures. So, I could see putting this in and making use of that one healing move he has to cover for it. Anyway, let's do a little deck editing. I want at least one of those, but I'll swap one out for our calming wisdom. Whoa, a dragon. Never seen a real dragon before. I have, but only safely contained on college ground. And this one wears the same kind of barding, which identifies with identical symbols. Directives and spirit of the Alchemy College have clearly been breached. Hi again. That stubborn bunch from the village. Be warned, I've been provided with this dragon from my new chemical friends, and I won't hold back this time. Tell us who your ally is, you twirling bird brain. You'll regret that wording. Now, we beat you once, we beat you again. Because we didn't have a boss last time, we're starting with it now. Let's see if we can get a paralyze off. Probably best to go for the dragon first. Oh, you're paralysis immune. Fun. Building steam for now. Okay, going for the big one. Actually, him first, because I want to make sure I'm hitting the dragon for the rest of this. Fact. Quick fix, she needs it. And throw the barrier down, she's gonna need it. Oh, that's annoying. We'll risk it. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is getting ugly in a hurry. Okay, that actually bounced it back a good bit. Well, crap. We're probably dead, and I don't feel like wasting consumables on this fight. Well, we can try for what good that'll do. And that's the end of it. Okay. Actually, now I'm thinking about it, swapping him for Armilli might be a good idea, too, because attack boost will counteract that. If this fails again, that's what I'm gonna do. And you know what? We'll play these two back to back to cause a chain. Actually, a better way to do it. Okay, so it makes the cards occasionally misfire. This is risky, but... Mm, not surprising. I should have put it on her to get rid of that poison. Getting a chain going. Actually, you know what? Go for the chain. Well, that's a problem. Okay, we're going to... get him back in the fight with that. Okay, make a chain, that's good. Oh, wait. He's got a frost weakness. Okay, I can build around that. Hmm. I have an idea on what to do if this fails again. Yep, we're doomed. Yeah, he's dead. Is there an option to... You know what, let's load into this. Because I have an idea. First of all, he sits this out. Our Millie comes back in. Because we're going to need her attack boost for what we're about to do. Now comes the fun part. This. I need both super soakers. Let's go ahead and remove the shields up to make room for this. Now you... Swap the Brave Busters for shouts to lower strength. That could be useful. Now here's the fun part. We want both Brain Freezes. We want both Creeping Colds. We want both Cold Feet. And for this we'll get rid of... Whoops. Lots of cold damage, because it turns out the dragon's cold-blooded. This should go a lot better now. Cards crafted. We saw this bit already. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna have a little fun with this. We keep those out. Let's cycle this. Perfect. Especially since that's more frost damage on the dragon. And everyone poisoned. You can use a little pick-me-up. There you go. You don't need two of these. Let's try cycling it. Okay, I'm not gonna risk it if he's still confused. Not who I wanted to hit with that. Okay. That's doing us a favor by boosting attack damage. Everyone's health is okay. Actually, wait, you want to focus first. Oh, that is a hit. Chain this turn. Give him some poison. Well, that's a problem. Status cures, okay. know what? I'm going to use another repair vial on her. Somewhat close on the dragon. And she's gone. Oh, this is a problem. And here's the part where we die. I just want to check something real quick. Okay, I might have to fall back to a previous chapter for a little grinding, maybe get some treasure I missed. Craft a few new cards, but I'm gonna admit I am feeling a touch tired and out of it right now, so I think I'm gonna call it a little early tonight. Hopefully next week I'll be a bit more alert that are able to handle this. For now, let's find someone to raid. Let's see who's up to something right now. Let me see. Yeah, what? I said I'm not fully here. You know what? I don't think I've ever sent people to McCaw, and he's pretty cool. So let's go raid McCaw, who seems to be playing a childhood game of his. So yeah. Tomorrow should be Mech Warrior. Next week on Tuesday, we are starting Ni No Kuni 2. We'll be back this Friday. And the week after that, I'm on vacation. So, yeah, next week's pretty much normal streaming. Then I'm on vacation. Then it's... Actually, let me take a quick look on a calendar. Yeah, the week after will be normal streaming. I may or may not cancel Fridays because the 24th, because that's Christmas Eve, but I could probably do something then. I do have a few Christmassy games. Maybe I'll try to do something special for the 24th. At the very least, I could do a playthrough of Hyper Princess Peach. Or a couple. It's a short game. Anyway, I'll see everyone tomorrow for MechWarrior. Later.